Hey guys, today I have a purchase package from Cupcake Gals. She was having an extraordinary, very low price items, so I purchased from her. Here's a peek inside. The first item was this really adorable I Love Nerds Hello Kitty makeup bag, which has a mirror at the top and a zip closure at the top as well. And it is striped with black and white stripes, and on the back it says Hello Kitty. Here's a little note I found that she sent me with this cute little dino. Next is this plastic little Kawaii background piece. It's really sweet and adorable and sturdy as well. Then we have this really, really cute little Rillacuma folder, and he's in a bunny costume, and it's just so cute. I just couldn't resist the cuteness of this little folder. Plus, I love that baby blue pastel color. Next to these cute little I Love Nerds earbuds from Hello Kitty as well, for when the winter time comes. They are very fuzzy and super soft. Not to mention they match the makeup bag. Then is this Rillacuma Passport to Paris. It actually has a real passport feel like to it, which is very amazing. Then it's just white lined paper with Rillacuma on the tippy top. Next is my very first official Mamagoma item. It is this Mamagoma pencil pouch. I never really had any Mamagoma stuff except for some occasional memo papers, so I had to have this. It was just so incredibly cute. Next is this Rillacuma foldable memo pad. It's really beautiful with those holographic stars all over it. And this looks like a little tea time set. And if we unravel the first layer, this is how it looks. And inside are some memo sheets and some sticky notes and Rillacuma waving hello. Then Rillacuma and Curlacuma heads. And we unravel one more time. And we have the more detailed memo sheets. It's so beautiful. I always wanted one of these, and I'm so happy I got to have one. Next, we have this Hello Kitty card holder or wallet. It is very reflective, and yes, you saw my little bunny cell phone holder. But it's very cute. It matches the earmuffs and the makeup bag, and it's very sturdy. Then I got a pack of stamps, which has usual sayings on them. Then this second pack of stamps, which is Hello Kitty themed. Then last but not least are the extras. She was nice enough to include some extras in my package, and these are an Iowaco potato realistic eraser, this little slipper keychain from Old Navy, and this M&M lip balm, which smells so good. Then this little easel. So thank you for watching. Bye!